Hi, welcome to Phuket town. We are the center market over there. This is Ranong Road, and then over there is Bangkok Road. And then traffic circle right here. And then along here is all the restaurant and foods. And then the other side over there is old town Phuket. So a lot of souvenirs and history here. So a lot of food, street food. So this is like old town Phuket. A lot of tourists, coffee shop, antique, whatever. So we're here at the old town now. Phuket. All along here, this whole blocks, all these blocks are old town Phuket. Tuk tuk. You can book your Grab here also, you want to ride around. Money exchange everywhere. Victory dessert. Souvenirs. And that's the I think Phangang Road down there is all the big five-star hotel down there. So a lot of coffee shops and restaurants. Yeah, you want all the cheap stuff right here. Hotel, guest houses, hostels, whatever. A lot of gift shops. Massage. Oh, they got packages here. Spa. A lot of shops. We walk over there to the hotel. It's on the way on the other side. $40. No, they got the antiques here or something. Bags, clothes, a lot of souvenir stuff. So here we got a really nice coffee shop right here. I used to go there for the snacks and drink coffee. This is Yawarat Road. And then this side is Kabi Road. So this is a part of old town right here. This is Kabi Road. And this is Thalang Road right here. It's the old town Phuket. A lot of tourists. Later they have the night market right here. They close the road back into the night market. That's all the shops. You want to buy all the cheap stuffs down here. All the restaurant foods. So in the evening, all these car traffic go out and become like walking street. The Sunday weekend market. it's Saturday, so everybody come down here for the weekend market. So got a traffic jam right now. Street food, ice cream, dessert. Yeah, mango sticky rice right there. Smoothie. Gift shop. Put all the bags. That's soy romani, love a street over there. A lot of flowers. Phone electronics. So during the day, all the shops open. At night, they close the shops, and then they start open outside for the night market. A lot of tourists. It's like Chinatown here also. A lot of Chinese stuff. Chinese characters. A lot of traditional dresses, clothes. Later, when it get at night, better we walk. We can see both sides. Tuk tuk. Phuket old town. Really famous food right here. Aces. Yeah. Bangkok House. Ice cream. Yeah, very relaxing here. So, you want to relax, you come here. Cheap stuff, right? Music. So this is Phanga Road. So we got more stuff on there and really hot over there. Then these are the 4-5 star hotel Royal Phuket City over there, and Pearl Hotel, Marriott on the other side over there. The hotel and everything. So this is a Phuket Road. This is a Phuket Road. And that's Phanga Road. So they get all the blocks here is on the old town Phuket. They have the another Thai market over the other side also. Tours. This is the Thalang Road right here. At night they have the weekend market. Today, Saturday, they have the weekend market later. We walk the other end to the hotels over there. So they have the canal running through the city. Setting up for the night market later. the hotel, so the next block to the left. So this is the tourism authority of Thailand. All along here is all the hotels along here. A lot of hotels and guest houses. Cheap rentals. Shops. They had more hotels in there. They got a hostel there. They got different kind of prices, a hostel and hotel. This is the Montri Thalang intersection, Thalang Road. Straight down there is Thalang Road, and then they have the old town Phuket, Phuket town. And then down here is all the hotels and guest houses like that. Over there is Marriott, and then Pearl Hotel, Royal Phuket City. So Phuket City, this is Montri Road. And then along here is all the different hotels, cheaper hotels, guest houses. Montri Hotel. I think where I'm looking for my other hotel. A lot of hotels. Oh, couple cup later cup. So this is Montri Road. This is Dibruk Road. And then look at my hotels over there. Montri Road. So we are checking into the hotel right here. Guest house, rest hotel. Right. La Moon. Pretty nice place.